Hey everyone, it's your pal, Doc Ravenby. Back again in the room 3. We have successfully cleared a puzzle or two, and now, well, I want to see if there's anything I can do here that'll make it look interesting. Nope. So, we have cleared the clock tower. No Grim Reaper at the top. There's a lot of blood and goo. Well, either way. Running. Yep. Can I? Oh, I can go back here. Enough time. No. You know, what the hell? Alright, enough being willy nilly. Back to the center hub. And to this room area. Room area, I say like that. So we've already read. We've already read this. We haven't. Another test passed with all colors flying, and now the time truly is at hand. Oh wait, I did read this last one. The craftsman basically saying, you know, I trapped you. Ha 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 ha. All right, so I've solved that too, I think. Yes, this one I did solve as well. Need effects, Mr. Spielberg. Need effects. So that's going to need power. I'm guessing power's going to come here. What are you? I think this is the new little mini puzzle. Sorry for randomly hitting things. Flip the switch there. But we've got our new fuse switch. So as always, it is negative to positive. I solved it without even knowing it! I'm becoming a genius of these puzzles. So, up next, flip in that switch, turn on some lights, and I think we're going to a garden-themed one. Just locking the tunnel. Well, how do I get it undone? Huh. There's some quad room. Yeah, I would love to take a August 7th. My fate rests in a terrible paradox. I have need to trap a soul of great brilliance, but for them to exhibit the brilliance I seek, they must surely also see the trap. The outcome is balanced on a razor's edge. They yearn for the source of the null, just as I have. I can feel their longing. I must blind them to their fate. Wait, okay. Maggie is there, then... Would that mean... Where are you? What are you? Nope. Oh, that's right. We gotta... Zip. We gotta turn on the, this. Pushing the button. Flip this out. Now to activate the oscilloscope. Done. There we go. Didn't take all that long. All right, our next room. Ugh. God, I'm gonna have to get this whole tent of being placed in tentacle. I'm guessing it's gonna be a garden theme, based on what we've been at. So a greenhouse or some sort of shed. Ew. What are you? That leather case, but we got a note. Let's see what our... Here you arrive at the birthplace of my enterprise and your final lesson. Here's where I begin crafting my masterworks, and where you shall learn to do likewise. That which you seek is contained in the box on the table here. Accessing it will require the mastery of many tools. The first set of keys you will find you will have to make yourself. But the final one is held ready for you. The craftsman. So we're in a workshop of sorts. Alright, let's see what's in this case. Kindling. Time to rev up that fryer, boys. That needs a key. Well, I recognize those runes, but we need something in there. Okay, so we put the pin into there. What are you, my friend? You're a maze. We're missing something here. I'm also going to be doing some kindling. It's a cold forge. Coal forge is cold right now. Plate. This is the infamous talisman place, huh? Well, that's gonna need. So we need to make a gear here, by the looks of it. Alright. How do we get you started? Wooden plinth. Besides that large wooden column. Oh! A key! Let's see what's in this real quick. Okay. Nope. But we got the wood, the kindling. And I know something required. Maybe this. See, I knew what was going on. A metal rod. Covered water. So, oh, for the windmill. For the water wheel. Okay, 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 okay. Obviously, that's not going to help us with anything. I have a feeling I know where this goes. That's how you work. Oh, we got Pika there. Okay. Quick question. You're one of those types. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. So, I'll show you, folks. Okay, so let me get out of this operation stuff. Not you. See this? See this handle? Boom. Now, let's go back here. Aren't I a genius? Aren't I smart and clever? Now, we probably get this door open. We're going to get access to a new area. Oh, yes. The door is open, and the way is clear. All right. Why does it take a... Okay, anyhow. In here. Machine. That needs a belt. Let's see. Anything else? Looks like we're going to cut some wood here. Is there anything else I can click in here? Anything that looks suspicious? That's just light. Gotten this taken care of. So we're missing a bit here. So that's closed. This is missing something. It looks like... okay, you may not see my mouse thing, but this little dial looks like it's missing something. Cannot fix it. Mess with that anymore. Well, okay, this is the key shape we need, so King Ranger, O, and an arrow. We've got to make a key. Anything on top? Parts here too. So it looks like we need something for here. No screwdrivers. did. Okay. Flint! The time detective! Of course. You can't start fire without a flint. Okay. It's kind of a latch. I thought that was what I got. Oh, we've got to match things. Okay. So. Sorry, folks, this is going to take me a while. Finally doing it. Whew! God. A metal casing. Well, I know where the metal casing goes. Right here. How you work, huh? That's working now. wood. Where do I find wood? Where do I find... No! God. Wes. I could be a dum-dum sometimes. Ah!
Metal.
That was the purpose. Now we got metal. Gotta make a key, I guess. Started. This hint's not helping me. So, is it a small bit? Let me do this. This is a circular flint. Oh. Okay, this is me being dum-dum. Okay, fire's roaring. Okay, so I did the right thing. No. you. First and foremost, now, what's our next piece? I guess we're going. Metal disc. What are you, my friend? Oh, you're one of these puzzles. Okay. Hey, look at me. Mark. But what? Ooh, I missed it. That's okay. Something needs a metal disc. You don't need a metal disc. Do you need a metal disc? It's a gear. Is there any place with a gear nearby? Let's take a look here real quick. I don't think it's anything here yet. I will get to you in a moment. Let's see the thing that's obvious. Sorry, folks, I just, like I said, it's part and parcel of trying to figure out what's going on, because we've got to make sure everything's going right. But we've activated two areas now. That's where it is. Gotcha. The missing belt. Over there too. Why didn't I recognize that beforehand? Oh well. Maybe wouldn't let me go to that the first time. Interesting. Okay, so we've got that and that. My guess. Related to the pyramid, so back to our pyramid front here. Aha! Oh, we've got a null puzzle.
Eyepiece on!
Well, that was easy enough. What does it mean? Ah! We gotta rotate. Why aren't you a little something? What have I done? Yours? Hey! Nice! Got it! Code has been accepted. I will say, the craftsman is very, very interesting in his design stuff. So what's next? We're making a sword fork. It's magic metal and it's gonna have enough material, I guess, to forge itself into a new bit. I love when God, this is like a decent thing of getting all the mats back. Okay, in we go. Next keyhole. Let's get the key back, that's awesome. Whoa. Hoo-hoo-hoo. We've got a multi-phasic Nullic. I see what we've got to do. Some bars out. Okay. Well, hey, why'd you move that over there? That's not where it's supposed to go. Yellow. Oh, I know, it's not. It's right there. But we need to get it rotated. Nope. So, we're just... That might do it. Nope. That should do it. Last bit in. So when you squiggly arrow sword, you just gotta change the up two bits. That should be the last key bit. So all metal is just so self-sustained, you could just reforge it, reforge it, reforge it. Get a new key each and every time. Alright. Rotate. And the top one. Lock, open the door, everybody walk the dinosaur. Here we go. It's going to be apparent. So my guess is we got to get all the dots. Saw this one, so we just gotta get it. Look, I'm no lockpicking smith, but I know how to open a tumbler or two. Well, I see you! Looks like our metal box friend we have when we're not in here. Okay, last bit taken care of, so let's see what we're gonna get here. Oh, we're opening this door. What is inside this door? Will it be another top? So this looks like it's not done yet. Honestly, it looks like we need something from here for this. But we can't figure that out. There we go. Elsewhere. And this is elsewhere. Da, 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 da. Huh? Where are you? Oh, the handle broke off. God. We gotta make our own a new handle. Huh! I'm right! Very interesting! Modern industry and technology! Holding new handles for you and me! I'm sure I don't need to sand it. I've got tough hands. I can handle any splinter. Anything there? No? Anything there? Sorry, folks. I'm just, blueprints. We have to go back to the blueprints. Run to the blueprints. Not the blueprints, sorry. It's the hand. Alright, we need the Pink Floyd thing, the no square. To do it. So we need a wavy triangle, the no square, we already got the arrows. Situation, folks. I don't think we're... Yep. Ah! Strange cave. Hey, don't do that to me. Okay, so we got a strange cave. Oh, you are Oh, we got it. I see. It's a very modular key. Well, I think we've got all the bits for this. Okay, here we go. Okay, everyone, be careful. I'm going to grab it now and... Well, we did it. We beat the forge. Congratulations. And thank you for joining me on this journey. I don't know how many more chapters are left in this. We're going to keep at it. As we head back into the main area, see if there's anything else. Alright. So, we're going to do it next time. I think this is going to be it for us, so... Thank you for joining me. We're going to walk our way back up to the main hub area. The problem is just going to be starting here again. So, like I said, that's going to be it for tonight, or today, or whenever you're watching this. I want to thank you for joining me on this journey. We've gotten ourselves another mystical Beyblade. / possible man configuration jury rig here. We're going to see what this craftsman's got for us. I'm kind of worried he's not who he says he is. So, catch you next time, and remember, Doc loves you.